one drill. It's to build up your position and your targeting. So it's one. Hey, Tyson, you keep an eye on our stuff.
Yeah.
One. 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 Two. One. Three. One. Four. One. Five. One. Six. Two. One. And so on.
You want to go through the full set, you're going to do plenty of shots.
Yeah, and then you do it with your offhand, same thing, you just reverse the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 4, 1, 5. It does a couple different things for you. So you want to put tape on your pell, it's about game big, so you're actually targeting the tape. Do it slow at first, make sure that when you fire your shot, that your foot is coming off the ground, the hip moves, and the sword goes. If you can stand in front of the pell and do this all day, you're not going to be in a real fight and do that. So, I figure if you go in a, if you're in a, an event and you're fighting in a tournament, you might throw 20 shots, or you know, you just do pickup fighting. If you do one set each with each hand, just one through, that's 144 shots. If you do it two times through, or no, that's 72 with.
So
144. No, yeah, it's a
348. So double would be
300. Yeah, so you're going to do 300 shots if you do one set or two sets with each hand.
Throw it through that.
That's, well, yeah, that's where you go next. That's like a summer's worth of fighting in just one day. Yeah. And then you can do things like when you're doing 1-1, you go 1-1, you throw the raft.
Okay.
Or 3-3, you throw the raft.
That's how my pal set up at home.
Yeah.
Then you move that to that drill that I showed you. I'll have
down. A little slower.